Did we just stop moving?
Well, it looks like we're out of fuel.
That can't be right. I told Kane to refuel the ship on the last stop.
Oh, you mean the same Kane who's so drunk he can't even remember his own name. Great job, sis!